The City of London truly appreciates the AJGA coming to town. All the guests that come in from out of town really allows us to show off our city, our businesses alike, and our town.
The tournament annually brings in about $250,000 into our community through hotels, restaurants, rental cars, and things like that. But even more important like that, I think it's the PR or the advertisement that our community gets. It shows that London and Laurel County can actually host a national, or in this case, international event. And we feel very fortunate to host the AJGA, for this is our fourth year.
Our restaurants are appreciative of it. The local businesses are appreciative of it. Everyone's welcoming to London.
It's a first-class organization, and we've known that from the very start. You know, our first tournament 4 years ago, we were so surprised at how professionally the organization is ran.
The staff of the AJGA is incredible. I can't say enough nice things about them. They're thankful to be here. They're appreciative of everything we do, everything we try and do. They're easy to work with. The children, I'll call them children, they are very respectful, incredible children, always very thankful and very pleasant to be around.
You know, when AJGA comes to town, the tournament's going to be ran very professionally.